should have
then
the same
why
right.
Why did someone on your YouTube channel tell me that I didn't?
He said that he thinks it's funny that gays feel like they deserve the same rights as everyone else.
No, I think you misconstrued what was said, all right?
Okay, I'll just read it off to you.
Okay. I know, nice language.
Well, not everyone agrees that it's okay to be gay and or use the rainbow for something that's so perverted from the way that God created us to be.
You don't sound all that happy, by the way. I don't really like how gays feel like they should have the same rights as everyone else. But unborn children do not have the right to live. Again, very hypocritical. But I've never said anything hypocritical. And if you guys want to see this, wherever he'll post this, it's just on their YouTube channel. You can read my comments, because I'm not ashamed of anything I had to say, so.
All people have the same rights, but do you think pedophilia people should have the same rights to express themselves?
No, that's a completely different context.
How is it?
Because pedophilia is homosexuality. That's someone who's
they say
a
it is. They say it is. In fact,
it's
there people are
Nobody
trying to make it recognize
in the
it is.
LGBTQ community has acknowledged it as so.
That's not true.
Predators.
That's not true. They talk about it all the time. In fact, you go to any.
Are you comparing
you go to,
me to a pedophile?
I'm comparing perversion and sin. All right, that's what I'm doing. So it is a perversion and it is sin.
But pedophilia is based on men taking advantage of little children.
Or women taking advantage of little children.
Okay.
Right?
But
or gay
I've
people
never,
taking advantage of little children.
Okay, that makes them a pedophile. That has
right.
nothing to do with the fact that they are
right.
gay. That's like saying
but they say
that
that's
a pedophile
how,
that's straight.
They say that's how
that
God
means
made
that
them,
all
though.
All straight people are perverted. That, do you understand that?
They say that they say God made them that way. Are you a Christian?
No.
No? Okay. All right. Well, good. At least you don't profess Christ and being a lesbian. All
right? Right.
Okay.
But, see, I don't understand how that affects abortions. Because it's all over your flyer with the gay pride hand dripping blood on a dead baby.
Uh-huh.
I don't really like my community being associated that way.
Right. Well, actually, what we're talking about is... gay and lesbians say they want rights, but what about the unborn? Don't the unborn deserve rights?
Yeah, that doesn't correlate.
Yeah,
see what you're
it
doing
does correlate.
Is using, you're trying to attract people by saying, ooh, look, the gay flag, it looks like you're saying that the baby's blood is on our hands.
It is. It is.
That
it's on your hands as much
sense.
As anybody else's hands. It is.
Okay, so why not put any other thing on there?
We stand in front of churches and we put crosses up and we show them that they're being hypocritical. So we do it with all people, because all people should defend the innocent. It is hypocritical.
We'll finish this discussion tomorrow.
Okay.
I'm looking forward.
All right. Thank you. Thanks for talking.